Have you ever wondered what the ideal gaming phone should have? Take a seat, I'll take care of it. Today I'll show you the features of the best phones in this. Top 10 Best Gaming Phones 2022. Number 10, Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 3. This phone is excellent, but it has a problem. It costs the astronomical amount of $1,500. If it weren't so expensive, it could be among the top 5 of this list. And I'm gonna explain to you why. It has a Snapdragon 888 processor, which is one of the best phone CPUs with the highest graphic power and operational capacity. Also, if you're a demanding gamer, you'll get a huge 7.6-inch screen and 12 gigabytes of RAM. It's practically a computer. As if that wasn't enough, it has 256 gigabytes of internal storage and a tremendous 12 megapixel camera. And of course, it folds so you can play very comfortably. However, there's a couple of details. The first one is the weight, 9.55 ounces. It's a mastodon. But if you're willing to carry it in exchange for all its power, that's fine. There's another thing that disturbs me. Its battery only lasts 7 hours, which is very little, honestly. It's a good phone, as long as you can afford it and keep an eye on the battery constantly. Number 9, OnePlus 9. This phone is wonderful. It has a 48 megapixel camera. Its 6.65 inch screen will allow you to play comfortably. And of course, it has a Snapdragon 888 processor. One of its most surprising features is its battery that offers you up to 10 hours and 50 minutes of continuous use. Also, if you're running out of battery, it has an unreal fast charging mode. In just 30 minutes, the OnePlus 9 will be 100% charged. But I have more to say about it. It's super light, weighing just 6.77 ounces. Plus, it offers you a base internal storage of 128 gigabytes. And the best thing is its price, $730. A fair price for what it offers, although some experts consider it a bargain. What do you think? I want to read your comments. The only questionable point is its 8 GB RAM, which is fine, but could be better. Still, it's an excellent phone not to want it with you. Number 8, Oppo Find X3 Pro. This is one of the best phones you may never own. Not because it's absurdly expensive, it's priced at $1,177. Fine, it's not cheap either, but if I said that you wouldn't have it, that's because it's not available in the United States. And to get it, you must order it from another place if you live there. Let's continue with the analysis. It has a 6.7 inch screen, which gives you enough space to play games. It's packed with a powerful 12 gigabyte RAM, and its processor is Snapdragon 888. It has an excellent 50 megapixel camera. What more could you ask from a phone? And on top of it, it's light, weighing only 6.81 ounces, and its internal storage capacity is huge, 256 gigabytes. Plus, you can use it nonstop for up to 11 hours. Another thing that makes it very attractive is its design, with a very stylized finish. Though, don't be surprised if you see your fingerprints all over its shiny coating. Well, that's neither here nor there. I wish it was easy to get. Number 7, Samsung Galaxy S21 Plus. From this number on, the image quality takes a leap, since this Samsung has a 6.7 inch AMOLED screen that offers you additional dynamism for playing games. Its base internal storage is 128 gigabytes and has a RAM of 8. That could be a little bit better, but the phone only costs $630. So think of that RAM as the part that makes sense of such a great price. On the other hand, its camera is tremendous, 64 megapixels. You'll feel like it's taking a picture of your cells. Its Snapdragon 888 processor perfectly matches that AMOLED screen, placing itself among the best for video games. It weighs 7.05 ounces. It's somewhat heavier than other options, but is still comfortable to carry. Its battery could improve a bit. It lasts 9 hours and 40 minutes. Not a considerable disadvantage compared to other options, but kind of inferior. Still, it's an excellent gaming phone. Number 6, Red Magic 65 Pro. Its battery charge exaggeratedly lasts up to 12 hours and 50 minutes of continuous use. What a monster. You're in front of the longest battery charge on this top 10, but I still have more to tell you. It has a 6.8 inch AMOLED screen, so you'll have plenty of space to watch your favorite video games. All this is supported by a powerful Snapdragon 888 processor. You won't be short on operating speed since it has 12 gigabytes of RAM, and you'll also have 128 gigabytes of internal storage. All this is condensed into a single device that weighs 7.6 ounces and is priced at $840. This is one of the smartphones on this top 10 with the best balance between cost and benefit, since everything is practically in its favor. The only questionable thing is its cameras. While it has an exaggerated 64 megapixel rear camera, the selfie camera is 8 megapixels, which could improve a lot. Number 5, OnePlus 9 Pro. The OnePlus 9 Pro costs around $700, which makes it cheaper than the regular OnePlus 9, and it comes with a 6.7-inch AMOLED screen, making it larger and giving it totally superior image quality than its non-Pro version. Apart from that, both versions are pretty similar: a base RAM of 8GB, 128GB of internal storage, a 48MP camera, and a Snapdragon 888 processor. The only slight difference is the weight. The Pro version is almost imperceptibly heavier since it weighs 6.7 ounces. And the battery life, which is very slightly lower since it provides up to 10 hours and 40 minutes of continuous use. By the way, the OnePlus 9 Pro also has the exaggeratedly fast charging system of the regular OnePlus 9, so you'll never run out of charge. A really complete smartphone. Number 4, iPhone 13 Pro Max. What will the bitten Apple brand surprise us with? Well, let me tell you next. The iPhone 13 Pro Max has a 6.7-inch OLED screen, which gives an image quality as good as AMOLED screens. It has an A15 Bionic processor, which is terrific. Listen up, it beats the Snapdragon 888 by a whisker, but still. On the other hand, its battery provides up to 12 hours and 16 minutes of continuous use, which is also excellent. And it gives you base internal storage of 128GB. Alright, everything is good so far, but you must be objective. It costs $1,100. It's expensive compared to other models on this top 10, and we might think its processor is worth it, but it falters in some more points. Its camera is 12 megapixels and its RAM is just 6GB. Apple, you were very well on your way to the top, but these 2 points cannot be ignored. So that's why you get 4th place. Number 3, Nubia Red Magic 5G. In this number, I'll show you the best you can get with a limited budget. It costs $540 and is excellent. It has a 6.65-inch screen that, although it is an AMOLED, offers you a great image quality, being among the top regular screens. It has a tremendous 64-megapixel camera and a battery that gives you 11 hours and 30 minutes of continuous use. It weighs 7.6 ounces. That's a bit heavy, but it has an 8GB RAM and 128GB of base internal storage. What an affordable monster! It even surpasses some phones that we already saw on this list. If there's a weakness, that's its Snapdragon 865 processor, which is somewhat inferior to the Snapdragon 888. But other than that, this is a great phone for video games and the best you could get without breaking your piggy bank.
Where is the money?
I bought iPhone 13.
Number 2, Google Pixel 6 Pro. This phone isn't perfect and doesn't have a Snapdragon 888 processor, but a Tensor, which is relatively new, and has shown such great operability that it's at the same level as the 888. Its screen is a 6.7-inch OLED, just like the iPhone 13 Pro Max's screen. It has a 12GB RAM and a base internal capacity of 128GB, placing it at a good level in contrast to the competition. The Pixel 6 Pro has a 50MP screen, which makes it excellent. Plus, it's beautiful since it has an elegant design. It costs $1,175, so it's kind of expensive. And if it didn't get the first place, that's because this smartphone is a little heavy, 7.4 ounces. Its battery lasts only 7 hours and 50 minutes, which is considerably less than the competition. It has great power, but be careful with the battery. And now it's time to see the smartphone that, according to TrendMax, is the best of all time when it comes to playing. And that's the Number 1, Asus ROG Phone 5. After such good phones, there's only one that gathers the most features at a good level. It's priced at only $680, a bargain without leaving other attributes out. It has a 6.78-inch AMOLED screen, giving you a good space to play. It offers you 128GB of internal storage, and its camera is 64MP, so you can't ask for sharper photos. It's packed with a Snapdragon 888 processor, and its battery lasts 10 hours and 27 minutes of continuous use, so it's also very good in this regard. how to not consider it one of the best options when it comes to gaming phones. It has it all at a lower price. Although this point can be very controversial because its base RAM is 8GB and it weighs 8.4 ounces, making it somewhat uncomfortable to carry. Also, it's a little ugly due to its extremely marked gaming design. However, it gathers the wisest choices in contrast to the others and is the winner of this top 10 for now. Do you agree with the decision? You can leave your favorite gaming mobile phones in the comments. Do not forget to like the video and subscribe to this channel for more content like this. Until next time!